shore are now empty, but for remains of a prosperous time, where carcasses raised on a low tide reminisce of their former lives. Aged 5 years and I am on an errand, fetching Crowdy from the neighbor's cow. That was the first and the last time, yet it's funny I remember it now. And a lot of my memories are just romantic fascination. In truth, have I told all to you? Most would be lost in translation, for I learned to run on the machine, and I learned to swim in this lake. I learned pretty young in my town what to do and what to say. I'm making my way to my old house on the shady side of the hill, in the lazy haze of the twilight, on a journey that I must fulfill. Dog-eared corners of paper study me in a fusty chair. Furniture ornaments spectate, and the room couldn't feel more bare. I gaze at the room like if I keep staring, they'll all reappear. In my father's house are many mansions, a text that I know she held dear. Through the beckoning whisper of sadness, I fondly recall what I learned. Gaelic voices and kindness, the ocean, the songs and the world. Dad used to play in a band when he was still on his own, and my imagination was the very first toy that I owned. Then the memories all start to flood back, once forgotten but never surpassed. The ceiling, the floor, and these two walls frame an aperture into the past. And I learned to dance in this kitchen, and I learned to walk in the hall. I learned pretty young in my house that a home is more than four walls. Last farewell to my old house as I stumble my way.